I move to Alia. Alia, every character that you play, like your dialogues, the delivery, and I was before I was coming here, Vicky gave you a compliment, Vicky Kaushal. He said, when it comes to lines, when it comes to not being into the whole method, Alia Bhatt, nobody beats her. When you got onto the set for Gully Boy, how is that? Because you were stepping onto an Excel set and being directed by Zoya.
I think it has been one of my most... I keep talking about it. Like, people need to stop me from talking about how brilliant my experience was working with Zoya, working with Excel. I think they are such a fantastic team. Please, like, clap for yourself, guys. I've never worked with a better team. They are so on point with everything. And because this film, like you said, is so raw, it's so, like it comes literally from like the stomach, you know, from the stomach to the heart to here and then Ranveer. So I really felt that on set. And I mean, I'll talk about my character much later, but it was a crazy ride.
We come to this gentleman now who in the last
hey, one... Vicky se yaad hai, Vicky pe ka rap sunega. Sunega kya? Hey, Vicky ki aa rahi uri, dekhna hai zaruri.
So sweet.
Okay, Ranveer, third time that I'm meeting you in the last year, thanks to your films, right? Last year, this month, Padmavat released, you were in a different zone. Then Simba came, where I again saw you transform. And now I've again seen you transform in a month's time. Bro, this character is close to your heart because rap is something jo hamesha se, like, you've been very fond of. And then you get this film, it's like, khol do sare darwaze, khol do pitare.
सबसे पहले जब किसी ने मेरे को गली बॉय के लिए पूछा था मैंने बोला ये मेरी फिल्म है और कोई करता मैं जल के राख हो जाता ये मैं ही कर सकता था इसीलिए पैदा हुआ हूँ यू नो एंड इट्स अ कमिंग टुगेदर ऑफ टू मेनी थिंग्स दैट आर वेरी वेरी डियर टू मी रैप हिप हॉप म्यूजिक विच आई हैव लव्ड सिंस आई वाज अ किड महानगरी मेरी मातृभूमि मुंबई दिस ब्यूटिफुल पर्सन हियर हु इज रियली मोर देन अ डायरेक्टर टू मी she's my friend, confidant. She's so special to me in my life as a person more than a director. These fine gentlemen here, the best in the business. Ritesh is like family to me. We go way back. Our parents go way back. Farhan is, I think, a renaissance man, a creative force of nature who I have tremendous admiration for and have been fielding for him to direct me since 8 years now. Hopefully, he'll consider me someday. And this, well, I don't know what to say about her. I really don't know what to say about this. I don't know how she happened to us. We are lucky that we have an actor like Alia Bhatt as a part of our cinema. So yeah, really, too special, too many special things in one thing.
And of course, the gentleman who manages to touch everything and it turns into gold. Okay, we'll start with Fukre last year. Then two of India's biggest shows to hit the web, Inside Edge. And now you start the year with a bang with Gully Boy. Ritesh, how are you picking up all these projects and how is it just happening?
I think we are fortunate that these scripts come to us.
Right.
And again, when...
I mean, this script was at home, right?
Yeah, and this, when Zoya and Reema wrote this, I think the instant, like you say, it's raw. It was so different to her previous two films. And there was an instant, I think, you know, like because it was so real, you identify with it. So hopefully, like, this film will be added to the next time you give me a list of our successful films.
But I'm amazed from the time Gully Boy was announced that Zoya is directing a film which is about the, you know, the rap culture of the Mumbai streets. Man, the amount of noise. I mean, today we are here for the trailer launch. But right from the time I think the shoot started, you know, with Divine and Nazy talking about it, the amount of noise it's created, I mean, half the work is already done because people already know this.
Like you're saying, this was an area which was not explored. I think like when Zoya saw it, like she told you, when Anand Subhaya showed her that video, I think that inspiration and then keeping it true and just keeping it real, I think that's why there's so much talk about it.
Farhan, you remember 2008 where you introduced rock music again to India in a way?
Yes, I do remember that.
Yes, and now you have a script. Yes. Yeah, that's Farhan's trademark humor. But almost 10 years later, now rap in a film, did just the fact that there is music involved, does it get you excited when you're reading the script that yes, music is again going to be the forefront?
Absolutely, absolutely. I mean, music is, I think, an integral part, not just of my life, sabhi ki zindagi mein, it plays a very important role. Aur jab ek mauka milta hai ki aisi kahani mile jisse music organically itni judi hui ho, to bahut maza aata hai us film pe kaam karne ke liye. Lekin main jo keh raha hu wo alag, aap sabko trailer kaisa laga?
एक और बार
जर्नलिस्ट सही बोल रहे हैं वो था ओके सिंस यू ऑलरेडी ओपन्ड इट टू देयर रिएक्शंस आई थिंक वी शुड नाउ मूव टू देयर क्वेश्चंस सो इफ यू कुड जस्ट रेज योर हैंड एंड आई कुड कम टू यू यस मैम वी स्टार्ट विद यू फर्स्ट जी
कैन वी
हाय आई एम दिस साइड प्लीज या आई एम रिया फ्रॉम डेक्कन क्रॉनिकल्स First of all, a big congratulations to
Madam
all of
Deccan
you.
Chronicle,
yeah, I'm so sorry. Yeah.
Kamal hai, yaar.
Ye Facebook pe live ja raha hai.
Oh, sorry. pehle bol deta, yaar, live ho raha hai. Main Bachchan band karta. Kamal hai, yaar. BC band karta main.
Congratulations for your film entering to Berlin Film Festival.
Thank you.
My question is for you, Zoya, ma'am. As we all know, Ranveer's relentless energy and high vibe. Was it difficult for you to calm him down in this movie to show his quieter side?
No, it's not difficult because Ranveer, he is the Energizer Bunny, but he's extremely sensitive and he's an extremely... He's got a very high EQ. And he's an actor, so he knows what he has to do when he takes this particular part on. It just so happened that he has done two films with me where he's not hectic in both.
Agar mujhe koi lagam laga sakta hai, wo hai tu, Zoya, tu.
Yeah. And sometimes you, when you're shooting with him, he does his first take, gets all the energy out, and then from the next take, he kicks in. So you have to allow that.
Yeah. And Ranveer, how was the process of preparing for this, the language and the style for the street rapper?
Yeah, just how me was it? And my high vibe. Babe, what can I tell you? It was the most fulfilling process, man. You know, just to be amongst the legit, the real boys, you know, the rappers themselves. There's such raw talent. You know, the way they've written. Look at what happened with Spitfire, with Nitin. Asli Hip Hop came out and everybody's like, who is this kid? And we're really happy that, you know, we have a very wholesome album that we're very excited to present to you. All of them have contributed towards it. Just interacting with them was one of the fondest memories I'll hold with myself for the rest of my life. In that prep process, in those workshops with them, working on the dialogues with them, collaborating on the music with them, it's an experience of a lifetime.
Yeah, you shot in Dharavi. How was the experience?
Ma'am, it's like you're filling the entire Deccan Chronicle today. Can we move to another question?
Hello? Yeah,
Dakhan se Uttar mein.
Dharavi wala sawal aayega, I promise you.
Hello? Yeah, hi, this is
Sakshi. Where?
Hi, this is Sakshi from Bollywood now. I would like to ask that do you feel that affluence or being rich help in basically making your talent brighter and putting that out in the world? Does that help?
Nee samajh aaya.
Hello, I'll repeat my question.
Can you repeat the question?
Too carried away by Ranveer Singh. So I'll repeat my question.
Oh, babes so, getting infected with my high vibes.
Yes, exactly.
Do you want help in holding the camera?
No, it's fine, okay. So my question is, do you think that being rich basically helps your talent to shine brighter because you have certain comfort and like a person who is not that rich may have to fight other things to basically
the struggle,
bring their
I think.
Talent
Are you talking
out?
Rich and talent wise?
No, like if you
that's
have...
That's a very good interpretation, Ritesh. But I think madam is asking a different kind of question.
Yeah, so I'll give you an example. You got it? Okay,
babe, I'm intelligent in spite of my high vibes. So, you know, all this, how rich you are, how poor you are, it's all relative, you know. Even a rich person can have struggles that you and I don't know of. Everyone in this world is struggling and going through the agonies of existence. That's why the best thing you can do is just be kind. Coming to more specifically your question, you saw the line in the trailer. Jitne bhi artist log hoye na, sare bhukke phakkad. Aisi halat ki, matlab, itne bhukke ki noch ke kha jaye. So, invariably, you find that some kind of struggle that you're going through gives birth to art and artistry, kalakari as they say, that comes out of you. And we have that theme in our film. So I'm really looking forward for you to see it and hopefully gain something.
Thank you.
Hi, Ranveer.
Thank you.
Wait.
Hi,
just
Ranveer,
raise your
over
hand.
Here.
Raise
your here.
Yes.
Hi, right Ranveer Pooja. You're from India News. आपने इतनी सारी रैपिंग सीखी है अपने वाइफ के लिए दीपिका के लिए कुछ रैप बनाया है आपने
हाँ वो तो मैं उनके लिए स्पेशल सोलो शो दूंगा
और उनकी रिएक्शन कैसी थी ये ट्रेलर और मूवी
ट्रेलर उन्होंने देखी नहीं है टीजर देखा तो उनको बहुत पसंद आया इट वाज अ वेरी नॉवल अप्रोच जोया मैडम ने खुद अपने हाथों से काटा है और शी लव द टीजर एंड शी इज वेरी प्राउड ऑफ मी
रणवीर जी
जी जी
ये जानना चाहूंगा आपसे कि जैसा कि आपने ट्रेलर में भी बताया एंड रियल लाइफ में भी आपसे जानना चाहूंगा कि जैसा कि आपने बताया कि हम सभी जानते हैं एक्टर तो पूरी दुनिया में कोई ऐसा है जिसे आप बताना चाहेंगे कि एक्टर बना हूं मैं अपने दम पे तूने तो कपड़े पहने अपने बाप के पैसों से तो किसी को आप ऐसा कहना चाहेंगे
ओहो
फिलहाल तो ट्रेलर के अंत में मैंने उस रैपर को बोला था जिसको मैंने रैप बैटल में हराया था बट माई फेवरेट लाइन आई विल टेल यू इस कलाकार मैं कल को आकार दूं यही है मेरा धर्म मेरी दूसरी कोई जात ना ओ माय गॉड इस लाइन के लिए मेरे लिए तालियां जो कि मैंने नहीं लिखी है लेकिन क्रेडिट लेने में क्या जाता है हाँ वो बहुत इसकी अगर आप वो आप लाइंस को लेना बहुत कमाल की राइटिंग है इस फिल्म में आई थिंक that Spitfire, there are all the authentic boys, the rappers themselves have contributed to the album. They have, I believe, ma'am, lyricist credit. Yes?
Of course.
Absolutely.
Zoya, please do tell us how many songs are there because that has got me really peaked. Like, there is Apna Time Aayega, there is, of course, Asli Hip Hop.
I mean, I can't give you all the things. There are 18 pieces on the album. Which are background and songs. I mean, two of them are poems, and one of them is a reprise, a beatbox version of another track. So the 18 pieces.
Hi everyone.
मेरा सवाल किधर
किधर किधर हाथ एक बार ऊपर कर दीजिए. There.
Hello.
Hi everyone. Vivek here from Akkad Bakkad Bombay Bo. Hi Baba. What's up Baba?
हाँ कहाँ से आए आप? Akkad भी, Bakkad भी, Bombay भी, Bo भी.
So भाई हम ट्रेलर जैसे कि था तो मैंने कुछ लिख दिया ऐसे बैठे-बैठे कि ट्रेल कि ट्रेलर था कमाल बाबा ने मचा दिया बवाल अब बॉक्स ऑफिस पे होगा धमाल
क्या बात है ओहो बहुत हार्ड बंटा है ड्रॉपिंग देम बार्स सो फ्रीस्टाइल है राजा
तो मेरा सवाल है जोया मैम से मैम मैं आपसे पूछना चाहूंगा जैसा कि हमने ट्रेलर में देखा कि सिद्धांत चतुर्वेदी जो कि एक कैरेक्टर है जो कि उन्होंने मैंने उनको देखा था फर्स्ट टाइम इनसाइड एज नाम के एक वेब सीरीज में जो कि एक काफ़ी इंट्रोवर्ट टाइप का लड़का था वो पूरे सीरीज में हमने देखा था और सडनली ट्रेलर में वो कोई येड़ा वाला लड़का जो येड़ा सा होता है कि ये लड़का मैं येड़ा उस टाइप का था तो कैसा उनको अपने कन्वर्ट किया एक इंट्रोवर्ट से होते हुए को येड़ा वाले ट्रिप में लाने के लिए
उनको ज़्यादा कन्वर्ट करने की ज़रूरत नहीं थी ही इज़ अ वेरी एनर्जेटिक बॉय ही इज़ अ वेरी वेरी गुड एक्टर और मुझे इस रोल के लिए कोई मिला नहीं था और मैं इनसाइड एज के सक्सेस पार्टी पे गई थी और मैंने शो देखा नहीं था और वो डांस फ्लोर पे था और मैंने उसे देखा डांस करते हुए एंड आई वेंट एंड स्पोक टू हिम एंड आई कॉल्ड हिम फॉर एन ऑडिशन And he came and tested and he was signed the next day. It was really luck by chance. And
pun intended.
Yeah. Oof, it was.
Oof, madam.
And he is a very hardworking boy. So he has done his own research, worked with the rappers, got his dialect. He just morphed himself. He's also quite skinny for Inside Edge. So in a very short period of time, he bulked up, got bigger. So he's very hardworking. He's going to go very far.
हाँ वो उसका दिल चाह रहा था और वो अपने लक्ष्य पर पहुंच गया और अब सबका दिल धड़काने वाला है वाह
I think on YouTube पे the new thing is going to be if you really want to be an actor जाओ मत खड़े हो production houses की line में जाओ किसी party में and you never know that you might just get an audition the next day
वो क्या लगता है मैं क्या करता था
आलिया अभी तक फिल्मों में अब अपना टैलेंट बहुत दिखा लिया ट्रेलर देख के लग रहा है कि जोया ने तुझे बहुत रुला लिया थोड़ा सा बता मुझे तेरे कैरेक्टर के बारे में क्या
उषा विद द बार्स
एक्चुअली फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम मैं कम रोई हूँ और दूसरों को ज़्यादा रुलाया है इस फिल्म में. जब आप पूरी फिल्म देखोगे आपको समझ में आएगा. कैरेक्टर के बारे में आई डोंट नो हाउ मच आई एम अलाउड टू से एज ऑफ नाउ. यही कहूँगी कि जो मैंने धोपता है इस फिल्म में, जो धोपतुएंगे ना उसको और धोपतुएंगे ना उसको, मैंने कभी लाइफ में नहीं किया है. सो इफ यू ऑल नो व्हाट दैट मींस देन यू विल प्रोबब्ली गेट अ हिंट ऑफ व्हाट आई एम सेइंग.
रणवीर छोटी तू बहुत हार्ड है.